Sugar, one of the most widely consumed commodities worldwide, is produced through two main sources, sugar cane and sugar beets. In the US, sugar beets are a major source of refined sugar, accounting for nearly half of the total domestic production. In fact, approximately 3.6 billion tons of sugar beets are harvested annually, making sugar beet farming an essential part of the US agricultural industry. But how do farmers grow, harvest, and process these massive quantities of beets to turn them into the sugar that is found in nearly every pantry? In this video, we will explore the fascinating journey of sugar beet production from the fields to the sugar granules we know so well. We'll look at the stages involved in growing sugar beets, the advanced farming technologies used to ensure efficiency, the harvesting process, and the crucial steps in processing sugar beets into the sweet, crystalline sugar that fuels industries worldwide. The role of sugar beets in U.S. agriculture. Sugar beets are an essential crop in U.S. agriculture, contributing significantly to both the food and biofuel industries. The total acreage of sugar beet farms in the U.S. spans thousands of acres, with the major growing regions including the states of Minnesota, North Dakota, Idaho, and Michigan. In 2023 alone, the U.S. produced approximately 33 million tons of sugar beets. Sugar beets have several advantages over sugarcane, particularly in colder climates, as they can be grown in regions with harsh winters. Unlike sugarcane, which thrives in tropical regions, sugar beets can be cultivated in temperate climates, which makes them highly versatile for U.S. farmers. They also have a shorter growing season, allowing for more efficient land use and higher yields per acre. Sugar derived from sugar beets is used in a wide array of products, from soft drinks and snacks to baked goods, candy, and even pharmaceuticals. As such, the process of harvesting and processing sugar beets is a critical component of the food production chain. The growing process, from planting to maturity. The journey of sugar beets begins with careful preparation of the land, sowing of the seeds, and providing optimal growing conditions for the crop. Let's explore each step in detail. Soil preparation and planting. Sugar beets grow best in well-drained, loamy soil that is rich in organic matter and nutrients. The first step in the process is soil preparation, which involves tilling and aerating the soil to create a suitable environment for the seeds to germinate and grow. Farmers often test the soil to determine if any amendments, such as fertilizer or lime, are needed to optimize soil health and pH levels. Once the soil is prepared, sugar beet seeds are planted in rows using specialized planting equipment. The seeds are typically sown 1 to 2 inches deep and spaced at intervals to allow for healthy plant growth. The planting process is usually carried out in the spring, when temperatures have warmed sufficiently for optimal germination. Growing conditions and care. Sugar beets require a cool climate to grow successfully, with the best growth occurring between 60 FOP to 75 peat to 15 torrent. Farmers pay close attention to maintaining consistent moisture levels and providing adequate nutrients throughout the growing season. Irrigation systems, such as drip irrigation or sprinkler systems, are often used to ensure that sugar beets receive the necessary water without becoming waterlogged. Additionally, sugar beets are vulnerable to pests and diseases, so farmers take steps to control these threats through crop rotation, integrated pest management (IPM) strategies, and the use of organic or synthetic pesticides when necessary. Regular monitoring of the plants helps detect any issues early, which allows for timely interventions to prevent crop loss. As sugar beets grow, they undergo a transformation, storing sugars in their tap roots, which are the large, bulbous roots that will later be harvested. Over the course of several months, the plant continues to develop, with the beets reaching maturity by late summer or early fall, when they are ready for harvesting. Harvesting sugar beets, timing, techniques, and equipment. Once sugar beets have matured, it's time to harvest them. Timing is crucial, as the sugar content in the beets peaks just before they are fully mature, which is when they are harvested for the best quality sugar. Timing the harvest. The harvest typically begins in late September to early October and can continue until early winter, depending on the region and the weather conditions. It is essential to harvest the sugar beets when they have reached their peak sugar content, as delaying the harvest can lead to a loss of sweetness. If harvested too early, the beets may not have developed enough sugar, while waiting too long can lead to deterioration or loss of crop quality. The timing of the harvest also depends on the weather. Frost can damage the beets, so farmers aim to harvest before the first frost occurs. Additionally, soil moisture levels are monitored, as wet soil can make it more difficult to pull the beets from the ground. Harvesting techniques. The harvesting process involves a combination of mechanical and manual methods, depending on the size of the farm and the technology available. On large commercial farms, specialized harvesting machines are used to extract the sugar beets efficiently. Mechanical harvesters. Modern sugar beet harvesters are large, sophisticated machines designed to pull the beets from the soil, clean them, and transport them to storage bins. These machines use a series of blades and rotating wheels to loosen the soil around the beets before using a conveyor belt to lift the beets out of the ground. The harvester also removes excess dirt and debris, ensuring that the beets are clean and ready for transport. Manual harvesting. On smaller farms or in regions where mechanical harvesters are not feasible, workers may manually dig up the beets using hand tools like shovels. This method is more labor-intensive and slower, but can be more appropriate for certain environments or types of terrain. Post-harvest handling. After the beets are harvested, they are transported to nearby sugar processing plants. At this point, they are temporarily stored in large piles, known as beet dumps, where they are kept in optimal conditions until processing. During this time, farmers ensure that the beets are protected from the elements to prevent rot or spoilage. The beets are generally kept cool and dry, with some farms covering them with tarps or plastic to shield them from rain or excessive sunlight. Processing sugar beets, turning beets into sugar. Once harvested, sugar beets undergo an intensive processing procedure to extract the sugar they contain. This process involves several steps, including cleaning, slicing, extracting, refining, and crystallizing. Cleaning the beets. The first step in processing sugar beets is cleaning. Even though the beets are cleaned during harvesting, they often still contain soil, debris, and impurities that need to be removed. The beets are placed into large washers that use high-pressure water jets to clean them thoroughly. The cleaned beets are then sent to the next stage of processing. Slicing the beets. After cleaning, the sugar beets are sliced into thin strips or chips. This increases the surface area of the beets, allowing the sugar to be extracted more efficiently. The slices are usually about 1/8 inch thick and are fed into a large machine called a diffuser. Extracting sugar. In the diffuser, hot water is passed through the sliced beets to extract the sugar from the beet pulp. This process, known as diffusion, allows the sugar to dissolve into the water. The water and sugar mixture is then collected, and the resulting liquid is called juice. This juice contains a high concentration of sugar, but it also contains impurities, which must be removed. Purification and filtration. To purify the juice and remove impurities, the liquid is passed through a series of filtration and clarification processes. Lime is often added to the juice to neutralize acids, and carbon dioxide is used to precipitate out impurities. The clarified juice is then concentrated by boiling off the excess water, leaving behind a thick, syrupy liquid known as thick juice. Crystallization. The final step in the processing of sugar beets is crystallization. The thick juice is boiled in large evaporators to concentrate it further. During this process, sugar crystals begin to form, and the syrup begins to solidify. The syrup is then spun in a centrifuge to separate the sugar crystals from the remaining molasses. The result is raw sugar, which is further refined to remove any remaining impurities. Refining the sugar. To produce the white, crystalline sugar that consumers are familiar with, the raw sugar is refined. The refining process involves several steps, including washing, filtration, and color removal. The final product is a pure white sugar that is ready for packaging and distribution. Sustainability and environmental impact. Sugar beet farming, like any large-scale agricultural practice, can have environmental impacts, including the use of water, fertilizers, and pesticides. However, the sugar beet industry has made significant strides in adopting sustainable farming practices. Farmers have embraced precision farming techniques, which use data and technology to optimize resource use, reduce waste, and minimize environmental damage. For example, drip irrigation systems help conserve water, and GPS-guided equipment ensures that fertilizers and pesticides are applied in precise amounts, reducing runoff and pollution. Additionally, sugar beet pulp, the fibrous material left behind after juice extraction, is often repurposed as animal feed or used as bioenergy to power sugar mills, contributing to sustainability efforts in the industry. harvesting and processing the 3.6 billion tons of sugar beets grown annually in the U.S. is a highly sophisticated and labor-intensive process that involves careful planning, modern technology, and attention to environmental sustainability. From planting the seeds to the extraction of sugar crystals, each step is crucial in ensuring that the sugar beets yield the highest quality sugar for consumers worldwide. As demand for sugar continues to grow, the sugar beet industry will continue to evolve, embracing technological innovations that improve efficiency, sustainability, and product quality. With ongoing advancements in agricultural practices and processing techniques, sugar beet farming remains a cornerstone of the U.S. agricultural economy and an essential contributor to global sugar production. So that's it for today. If you like this video, then please hit the like and subscribe button for more videos. Thanks for watching.